When I'm here with John, we're getting the courts ready. John, I see they're getting prepped, ready to go for tomorrow.
It's almost a miracle. They've been working all day. You know, pouring rain this morning. They worked through that, and then they came back, and they're doing it now, and they're going to work into the night. But by tomorrow morning, actually, these courts will be the best they've played in a while. They've got all the material going down, getting ready. I think everyone's ready to play a little bit.
Yep. So for the members that are coming to play, what should they be bringing with them?
Well, as you know, first of all, it's singles only. We're just getting ready. That's to maintain social distancing, and we're trying to maintain it as sanitary as possible. So bring your own water, bring your own towel. We will have wipes out here. We will have a hand cleaner out here. Its main thing is just to get people getting exercise, staying healthy, seeing your friends again, but at the same time, maintaining the social distancing and keeping, our goal, let's face it, is to keep you healthy, but also keep the whole community healthy.
Is there any time limits for courts?
Yeah, we've lowered them a little bit because it is singles. It's an hour and a half instead of 2 hours. Not many of us, let's face it, are going to play more than an hour and a half of singles, especially in this heat.
Very good. Well, we're real excited about getting the courts back in action, and hope everyone.
One more thing there. So, as far as reserving courts, I think everybody in this club already has our cell phone number. But if you don't, 239-860-4491, 860-4491, and you can text us for a court, or you can call us on that. You can also call the club phone here, 593-9736. That's the tennis number. But we won't be getting that tonight. So if you want a court tomorrow, text us or call us at home. We'll get you out there. Courts will be pretty easy to get for the next few weeks. Again, it's singles play. So in most cases, you're going to get a court. You won't have to worry about that. Lessons are available, by the way. For both Lisa and I will be here. If some of you don't play singles, you can take a lesson. And if you need new balls or new grips or anything like that, you want to keep things clean, we have all that stuff in the pro shop for you as always.
Perfect, perfect. All right, look forward to seeing everybody on the courts tomorrow.
Yep, I'm looking forward to it, I'll tell you that. See you there.
All right, everybody, we're gonna be able to get the fitness room open for you come Saturday morning. The hours of operation will be from 6 a.m. till a little bit after 12. The way it works is you're gonna be able to book a slot for a one hour slot. We can have up to 10 people at a time here in the fitness center. You'll be able to book your slot, you need to go to J. Schultz, S-C-H-U-L-Z, J. Schultz, J-S-C-H-U-L-Z, at Dunes of Naples. Email her and Jackie will get you booked, and you will be greeted by a monitor. We have a monitor here in the mornings at 6 o'clock through 12, do a little bit after 12, and you can get a good workout in. So if you have any questions, contact Jackie and she'll be able to help you.